back, YouTube watches. Oh, finally alone. Jackie has the card out. The last two men left in this brutal matchup. Oh, so the four of our top superstars in AEW eliminated. Classic elimination matchup right here. Now it's Staccato and Nathaniel Law battling out one on one. Mano a mano right here and a huge right hand from Staccato. Nathaniel Law, that regal like knee right to the temple. Oh, kick right back. Staccato. Oh, clubbing Nathaniel Law. Down. There's a pin. Oh, funny law kicks up before one. Probably would have been a one if the referee wasn't such a slow jackass. Oh, submission holding the funny law. Tweaking that neck and head. He releases it. It's the Carter now. Oh, huge lariat turning a big sigh out. Big guy inside out. Just flipping him. Oh. Wait a minute. The elbow. I guess Carter couldn't capitalize and the Fanny Law hits the excessive force. Dropped all his weight on the back of his head. One, two, three, and there's the freak out in the middle of the ring. The Fanny Law picks up his huge victory right here. He gets another shot at becoming Invitational World Heavyweight Champion. Has been world champion in the past, albeit for only 1 week. Won the first ever Extreme Elimination Chamber. Now he won this brutal six-man elimination match right here. That's brawn resiliency. It's the final world's playbook. Plays it like no one else before it. Headline next to the fifth Invitational brand. But up next, we got Hellboy making his way down to the ring. Flames of Hell. Defending this Anywhere Championship right here against former champion Brad Hall. Tables matchup. This person to put the other person through a table. It's a match. Multi-time Anywhere Champion. That's what it takes to hold that strap. Hellboy beat him in a pretty damn good TLC match at Decimation 2. Both took each other to the limit. It's Hellboy chokeslamming Brad Hawk from the table. Climbing the ladder, taking down the belt to claim Hellboy's first championship here at AWE. And facing off. Brad Hawk wanted some payback and wanted to put Hellboy for a table, so AEW management said, hey, let's make it a tables match. Staring each other down, Hellboy, that one. Oh! One shot to Brad Hawk. So they're gonna exchange blows for a while and a shot to the stomach. Oh! Hellboy plays the favor. Huge Larry does not take Hellboy down. Oh, gut shot. Look up from Brad Hawk, now look up from Hellboy. Oh, and it's going down on a big boot. I was not expecting that. Brad Hawk, cheap shot. Takes Hellboy down finally. Wait a minute. Oh, T-bone off the top rope. So Brad Hawk doing that many times through tables. Oh, some hardcore matches makes him a multi-time world champion. What's left? Some Hellboy. Refuse Brad Hawk. Refuse Brad Hawk. Ducks the lariats. Oh, it's turned inside out right there with that one. Beautiful shot. Wins Brad Hawk, sends him to the canvas. Combination. Brad Hawk's getting pummeled now. Oh, he's coming back. A couple shots of his own. Another hip toss. He throws Bill with, Bill with, what the fuck? Hellboy over the top rope. Oh! Mega botch. Just overshot. Cross body. On a clean behind Hellboy. I'm always looking at him like, yeah. Nice one. And down the entrance ramp now. Oh! Jump super, it's running still the ramp. Running, coming off in a botched move, trying to hit him, the headbuster Hellboy, busting him open. Now, oh, he boot right to the back of the head, Hellboy. Throws him into the ramp there, to the entrance. Battlefield locker room. And Hellboy comes back. Oh, that was that move once again. It's a shot. Not a face buster, went into the metal floor. Shot right there to Brad Hawk. Got Brad Hawk, wait a minute. No. Oh, face buster right there. Hawk is groggy. Wait, there's a table set up right there. It's got Brad Hawk by the throat. Lifts him up. Oh, that's that choke slam off the stage through the table. Brad Hawk is out. Hellboy retains his championship. Oh, we have that table set up before the match. So purposeful. Dunking Brad Hawk down, send him to hell. Here comes our Invitational brand main event. Jared Crooks taking on the Green Arrow. Falls count anyway, hardcore matchup. Falls count anywhere in the arena. Jared Crooks, the former, the reigning and defending WWE Invitational World Heavyweight Champion. A hell of a role. Elimination Chamber match at Destination 2. Wembley. And Horror Show also. Great matchup. Khan's number one contender, Green Arrow. Two matches at Decimation to make himself the undisputed number one contender. It's his first chance to gold right here tonight. Styles.